Hi, this is Kevin, and in this video, I'll show you how to change a shipping policy in your eStore. The shipping policy lets your customers know what to expect when you ship an item, and they can view the shipping policy during checkout on the page where they select their shipping method. And then right below the shipping method, there's a link that says View Shipping Policy. When they click on this link, a new window will open up, and there they can view this information. By default, the store comes configured with a very generic shipping policy, so you'll probably want to expand upon it to include shipping times, shipping costs, how to track your shipment, and information about local pickup and so forth. But this will depend upon the shipping methods that you set up for your store. If you would like to change the shipping policy, then you'll need to be logged into your store control panel. All right, so I just switched to a new tab here. So what you'll need to do is go up and press the Design tab at the very top. And then below that, select Edit Extra Content. Then on the left, select Shipping Policy. And in this window, you can edit the information and add your shipping policy here. And if you'd like to format your text, you can use the toolbars here at the top. Once you've added your information, you just need to press the Save Changes button and you're done. All right, well, thanks for watching.